Alexandra? Alexandra?
Miss? Miss, are you all right? We have to get you to safety. That was close. That avalanche nearly carried you off the cliff. You're lucky. I thought I saw a car on the road. You look frozen. There should be warm clothes in the closet. I'll prepare a room for you and we'll be right back.
Are you Alexandra's new pet? Do you know, she'll be my beautiful wife soon. Ah, oh, there she is. Go to your master. There's a good boy. This was our spot, Alexandra. Remember? I proposed to you on a warm summer's eve. We were meant for each other.
Listen, I'm not Alexandra. I'm Dana Knightstone. Where'd he go? So this is when he proposed to my lookalike. No wonder he's infatuated with me.
I lost you once. I'll never let that happen again.
No, I'm not Alexandra. Ah!
Are you okay, Miss Knightstone? What in the world are you doing down there? I should have warned you. The castle is old and full of weak spots. You need to get out of there. There's a door on the side. You'll need 2 golden tokens to open it.
There was no point in living after you left. But now you've returned to me. You still carry my gift of undying love, don't you? Betrayed me. My friends, my love, they all betrayed me!
Thank you.
So you remember, don't you? Let me jog your memory. I remember it like it was yesterday. Don't you remember, Alexandra? This is where I first told you I loved you. This is where I asked you to spend the rest of your life with me. Alexandra, my love, will you marry me?
Yes, yes, 1,000 times yes.
There you are. Alexandra, my runaway bride. I stood here, waiting for you to walk down the aisle. But you never came, Alexandra. It's as if my life ended that day. Yet here I am, still standing here like a fool, waiting for you to break my heart again.
Thank goodness you're okay. You should be more careful around the old castle grounds. Count Lucien was supposed to marry his love, Alexandra, but she was murdered. Her body is kept in her old room in the small courtyard. Here, take this visitor's map so you don't get lost.
Thank you.